yung ice cream at wala pong katigas-tigas ang yelo niya. Napakalambot po talaga at super super special po ito. Ang atin pong Buko ice candy na parang ice cream. Ayan, napakasarap po at pwedeng-pwede po ninyong pang dessert ito. Swak na swak din po sa pang negosyo at napakasarap po talaga. Lalong-lalo na kung pang personal nyo lang nakakainin. Napakasarap po. Napakasarap ang dessert at talaga pong hindi siya magmumukhang ice candy dahil para po talagang ice cream sa lambot ng yelo ng ice niya. Wala pong tigas ang ice. Napakapino at napakasarap. Ayan, ito po ang ating Buko ice candy special. Ayan, napaka-special po niyan at andyan po ipapakita ko sa inyo kung anong mga recipe ang ginamit ko. Pero bago po ang lahat, huwag niyo pong kalimutang i-click ang subscribe button and also the notification bell para po update kayo for my next vlog. Ayan, napakasarap po talaga ng ice candy Buko natin. Ayan. So, ituloy nyo lang po ang panood ng video ito para po masundan nyo kung anong mga recipe ang ginamit ko. Thank you so much for watching and please support my channel. Thank you! Okay, mga kalakbay, now we have ingredients, all-purpose cream. We have yung coconut and we have condensed milk and we have sugar. We have only 4 ingredients. Now we have to put them all together and then keep on mixing until the taste is become balanced. And before putting them in the ice candy plastic bag, don't forget to try first if the taste is good enough. Thank you so much for watching.
A few moments later.
Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Okay, mga kalakbay, here we go. Now we have to cut the existing ice candy plastic bag. Ayan, to make it more nicer. Just cut them all. Sarap guys. Napakalambot mga kalakbay. Sarap. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Thank you.